Well, I think every doctor chooses the specialty they go to into from some life experience. And in my case, a family tragedy related to a pregnancy or a couple pregnancies led to a lifelong interest in gynecology and genetics and obstetrics, and it just kind of made a natural transition to what I wanted to do. And it had everything I wanted, and surgery and endocrinology and genetics and deliveries, and it was just a good fit for me. Patient-centered medical care. That has been my philosophy from the time I started. And I say to my staff, think of how you want to be treated as a patient, and that's how we should treat our patients. So I definitely think my care philosophy is treat everybody just like I would want to be treated myself. I've been thinking about what kind of advice do I give patients, because obviously every patient needs something different. But I think one advice that I would give to everyone is listen to your body. Your body, you deep down know what you need, and if you listen to what's going on, you'll know when you need to call the doctor. If something's wrong, call the doctor. You know what healthy things you should be doing. Like, you know you should be eating right, what foods you should be eating. You know you need to be getting exercise. You know if you're doing things that aren't healthy for you, like smoking and drinking and too much. And I think, and I laugh about this because this is like your mother talking, you know. Like, when you were a kid, didn't they mom say, you know, get your rest, eat your vegetables, go outside and play. And so that's what you're supposed to should do. You should listen to your inner mom.